So this is the torque on a current carrying loop in a uniform magnetic field. Here this is the loop, that is the A, B, C, D, that is placed in a uniform magnetic field like this. Okay, so here are, on this loop there are four sided, AB, BC, CD and DA, and on each side a different force is acting. AB, CD, that is the length, let's say AB and CD, that is the length, and after that BC and DA, that is the width of this coil, that is denoted by B, and here the length is denoted by the small l. Let's say current I is flowing in this direction. After that, from there it go in this like this. It is placed in the uniform magnetic field, and after that the magnetic field is perpendicular to the arm, like this, perpendicular to this arm AB and CD, whereas it make an angle between the arm BC and DA. Like this magnetic field is making an angle 90 degree with this, but it make an angle, some angle with this arm, that is theta. Okay, so iske sath ye theta angle bana rahi hai. So the firstly we see the force acting on the arm AB, that is the, have we seen earlier that if some loop is some wire is placed in the magnetic field in which current is flowing, a force is acting, the value of the force is I into length of that wire into value of the magnetic field.